So Wayfair is a decision by the US Supreme Court overruling the latest regulations in terms of having nexus and taxing companies in the different states in the US. Before the Wayfair decision, you needed to have a physical presence in each of the states to file your tax returns and pay taxes. With the Wayfair decision, it means doing business in the US, selling to the different states, already means you have nexus and thus pay taxes. So European businesses will have filing obligations in each of the states within the US. The decision was last year, and now all the different states are implementing their own rules, so you have different thresholds in each of the states within the US to comply with tax registrations. So you need to monitor very closely every different state within the US. What are the thresholds? When are they applying it? So you need to monitor it very closely. So Vertex is what has the content. So automating your tax processes with Vertex means Vertex will offer you the content. So if there's a member state that is applying the different thresholds or have set out their rules and regulations, Vertex will automatically update their content. So it means that you're already up to date. There's no need for you to do anything other than the tax registration within the state.
Thanks for watching. Click now for more videos from Vertex Exchange Europe 2019. And please subscribe for the latest international business insights from worldfinance.com.